Our next selection features someone that's the reason why I'm here. He was my high school band director and my father. A little bit about my dad. He was a band director for 35 years at my high school. And then after he retired from being a band director, he decided to go back to his first passion, which he never gave up, by the way, and the reason why I do what I do. He was quite a role model for me as a performer and as an educator. And those are very rare, by the way. I don't know if you guys have realized that, but the people that are out there still performing professionally and performing at a high level and still conducting or educating students are very few and far between. And that's where I got it from. My father is... After he retired from teaching, he went back into playing. Like I said, he worked for the American Steamship Company on the paddle wheel boats up and down the river systems for, 14 years? Something like that. And I would like to introduce to you my father, Larry Keating.
Thank you. Actually, I promised Bobby I wouldn't talk. No, I didn't. This is probably one of the finest middle school programs in the nation, by far. And I know you're proud of them, as I am. Not that I'm prejudiced, but yeah, I am.
That's kind of special.